And there are late-breaking developments in the search for a suspect who ran from police into the old Caterpillar plant in York County. Let's go to York County reporter Ed Weinstock, who's at the scene in Springsbury Township, with an update on what happened there. Ed?
Hello, Lori. It happened just a couple of minutes ago inside the Caterpillar distribution warehouse here in Springsbury Township. The man being sought by police was arrested by officers. Here are some pictures that I took of the arrest with my cell phone camera. According to police, he was trying to blend in with other CAT workers by carrying cones. An alert employee spotted him and called the police. The arrest ends a four-hour manhunt for the individual who ran from police after a traffic stop near the Caterpillar distribution warehouse in Springsbury Township. Police say the man jumped over a barbed wire fence and ran inside the plant. Workers were evacuated for several hours. Police thought the man might be armed because empty gun holsters were found in his car, but police tell me no guns were found. The man is now at the Springsbury Township Police Headquarters, where investigators are trying to identify him. Again, the search for this man inside the plant in Springsbury Township is now over with the man's arrest. That's the story from here. Back to you.
All right, Ed. Thank you.